friends. One more break today. I mean, it's already Friday, man. What's Friday? It's the Friday before the Super Bowl Sunday. 2-5. It is February 5th, 2021. 12:20 here in the East in the AM. Anytime. Meridian. Thank you all, man. Oh, appreciate you, man. Yeah, I didn't either. Brand new this year for Triple Threads. Brand new thing. So, all right. Man, alive. All of a sudden, I just started not feeling the best here about like 1 hour ago. All right, we're going to get through it, guys. We're going to get through it. All right. Whew. Odd top case, even bottom case. We'll take the odd one, number three. Whew. Ha. It's a heck of a sneeze. The boy was... He's been snuffling for a couple days. I wonder, could I have picked up something from Noah? I guess maybe. I don't know. That boy ain't been sleeping very well at all this week. He'll get better, though. All right, man. High five, everybody. Good luck. We're going to go through here and find all the cards inside. Put them in sleeves for you guys, because that's the deal now. We got to use our own sleeves. Got to use our own sleeves, and then we're gonna randomize the whole list and match you guys up with two autos per spot. And then we'll see you guys tomorrow. Oh, goodness. Yeah, oh, and that's correct. Yeah, or Russ is right. Yep. And some of them certainly do have the dirt from spikes showing on the. Bases, a little bit of dirt in there, as you'd expect, some infield dust. Jamie, I do like a Jaeger bomb, man. That has been a long time. Yeah. No Jaeger in the house, though. I gotta admit, I ain't got any of that stuff. I haven't bought Jaeger since the O's, the 2000 O's. I know. Well, he did smell like Jaeger, didn't he? Russ, what year rookie is Jaromir Jagr? worked out, did it, Jamie? Is he the same year as Fedorov? I think Fedorov's, no, Lindros. Lindros was 1990. Same year as Lindros? Right, wasn't Lindros? Man, he was the crazy, that was the guy to chase. And was that the score update, Eric Lindros. PSA 10s of that card are probably freaking $1,000. There's been a recent unbelievably, oh my gosh, did I miss the boat? Aikman. 89 score Aikman. 89 score Sanders. 89 up the deck Griffs. LeBron's and Kobe's rookie year. PSA 10s are just investors, I guess. They're pumping them. Perfect example, Owen. I love it. Owen, are you serious, man? You got it for $58. And sold it for over $6. That's what I'm talking about. Wow. Oh, what brand? Trying to think. So Pro Set, Upper Deck. That's the only two I'm thinking of back then. Unless it's Opeachy. Did Opeachy make the tops go into 1990? Or was it only Opeachy at that time? Ah, yes. Yep. Man, oh, and I tell you, I've been watching the Yzerman card. I like the Yzermans, man. Oh, dang it. Ow. Oh, right. I just got checked by a cardboard box going to get some penny sleeves. Oh, all right. Somebody call a doctor. Man, good for you, Owen. That's an awesome story. 1 year. All right. Well, really like these cards. I don't really like the fact that now we have to use our own supplies for them, but they do look cool. So we'll do that. Here we go, guys. Russ, thanks in advance for your help on it, guys. Everybody, thank Russ, please. He's going to type in the names as we go so we can expedite the process at the end. The randomization. Game stock, exactly. Nick Garcia, base. Nick Garcia. What GameStop stock do today? Go back down where it should be. Duran, 6 of 10. Jaren Duran. You can probably buy that same card back for like half or less in another year. I don't know. Yager, though, he's iconic. J-Rod. Nice blue ice. Boom, 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 boom. 3 out of 15, J-Rod. Russ, I'm going to go a little quicker than normal. You just tell me if I'm going too quick. Ronnie Mauricio. Rookie. Ronnie Mauricio. base. Carlos. Colmenares. Rookie card base, Carlos Colmenares. And Wander Franco. Franco the base. Nice first box. Nick Lofton. Base. AJ Vukovic. AJ Vukovic. IC Vukovic. Base. Not numbered. Marco Luciano. This one will have a number. 1 of 20. Marco Luciano, 1 of 20 in the blue. Pete Crow Armstrong. That's a cool picture. Name on the Joysy. Some kind of jewelry around his neck. Burl Caraway. 6 out of 15. Caraway, 6 out of 15. And Bayron Laura Purple. 13 of 25. Boom on the Bayron. Bayron. Nice hit right there. 13 out of 25. Bayron Laura. Lara. What? Alabama. Gosh, I can only imagine what would happen if the Mountaineers played Bama. Alika Williams. Rookie, Alika Williams. Deshaun Knowles. Boom, 3 out of 5. Knowles. Out of 5, Knowles, nice. And a Francisco Alvarez. Francisco Alvarez base. Russ, have you looked up the names of these holos? The prismatic designs? It kind of looks like, I don't know, it looks like a headache. Armando Cruz. Orange. 6 of 7, Armando. Mean mugging. He's wearing shorts, Arne. Where is he playing the ball? Aaron Sabato base. Sabato. Nice. Torkelson. 14 of 35. Boom. Awesome torque. $14 to $35. Hey man, you know, Nick Saban being from West Virginia and all, I'm alright with that. I'm alright. Jared Schuster. I never get to dress the boy. Morning is not my time of the day, so for some reason the West Virginia University onesies that we have are never on him. He's gonna grow out of them. He won't even be able to wear them. 23 out of 50, Yoenris Gomez. 23 out of 50. That's from the 2019 set. JJ Goss, Orange State Pride. 7 of 7. JJ Goss. That's the 2019 man too. State Pride, Austin Wells. Those cards are awesome. Austin Wells, State Pride, Kyle Nicholas. Yeah, so what? Bama and Ohio State played each other, didn't they? Mean. That's a way. Kyle Nicholas base. And top picks, number 8, Robert Hassel. 6 out of 20. Hey, Jim. Heck yeah, man. Good luck in a random. Be gunning for that one. Hassel pink, number 6 of 20. Oh, nice card on the bottom of this one. Another one everybody's going to be gunning for, I have a feeling. Emerson Hancock here. Emerson, Leaf rookie base. Jordan Balazovic. That's Blue Wave from last year, 17 of 20. Blue Pulsar or something, I don't know. Yep, 2019, 17 of 20. Garrett Mitchell. What's up, Shafty? It's going, it's about an hour and a half ago I started having the COVID symptoms. Nose started running out of the blue. No, man, I'm all right. It's just weird. I've been breaking down here. I didn't even realize it. It's like 12 degrees. So I just turned the big old heater thing on, and it's all of a sudden I feel a lot better. Jamie, she is not the best at books. A little bit of books. She goes to them quickly. We're trying to teach her animals. She is preemie. She's still just a little bit, I don't know, not caught up. She's not saying a whole lot of words. Corey Abbott, 6 out of 20. I don't know, man. It's hard. Carson Tucker. And just sitting down and reading with her is just, it's just hard to find that opportunity. Carson Tucker, man. Base. Oh, Mike, don't worry. I'm going to. Problem is, I got to get up with Noah in like a couple hours. And Top pick, Zach Veen, guys. Here's one. Look at it! One of one. Boom! Abbott pink. Russ, Abbott was pink. What was Zach, man? Was he number... that 8 or 9. He's kind of covering up his number. But that's a boom right there. That's a really good card. The top, a little Jordan Walker green wave, or green, I don't know what those called, man. Leo was in earlier too, likely. We had Leo was hanging out with us. Jack was here. Whoa, it's a 4 of 5 Walker. Did not expect that. 4 of 5 Jordan Walker. Had our Young Bucks in earlier today. It was pretty fun. I think we got Jack in trouble, didn't we, Russ? Yeah. Early ignition breaks today. Luis Medina, numbered 6 of 7. Jamie, I like that. That's cool, man. Gotta come up with something. She used to like going through and reading Brown Bear? Yeah, Brown Bear. Brown Bear, Brown Bear, what do you see? I see a blue frog looking at me. Luis Rodriguez. From 2020, Luis Rodriguez signed this one on the card. No, it's not. Man, it's so hard to... Good job there. Like, I totally... Look at that on camera. There you can see the sticker. Wow. All right. Garrett Crochet green. 10 of 10. Garrett C. Rocket Arm. Blue horse. What do you see? Seat Rocket. A green rocket. You can call him Jesse, Jazz Core, Elvis, Martinez. Purple or Elvis. That's a nice card, man. 21 of 25. Or Elvis. And Luis Angel Acuna. These are sharp too. 15 of 15. Pearl, what do they call these, Russ? He's got a better, a different name for him. Remember, Luis Angel? It's not cracked ice. What do you call these? Pearly? 15 out of 15. All right, guys. We're only halfway through. Yeah, crystals. Nice. Blue crystal. There's Dylan Carlson. Oh, man. I'm going down. Yeah, she likes Minnie Mouse. Somehow everybody decided our daughter was going to like Minnie Mouse. So now it's going to be Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Fest. Yeah, he oh good. Michael, we have a couple. So we got to track down a package before we start the mixers tomorrow. My idea right now though is to start around 4 o'clock on the first Super Bowl mixer, and then maybe do a little dinner break, and then come back and do the second one after dinner. But I don't know. I got. If I don't help out with getting the kids to bed tomorrow, I'm going to be in the doghouse. 29 out of 35, Jordan Westberg. I was told it's bath day tomorrow. Patrick Bailey. Crystals. So I'd like to be done. I'm trying to say 4 o'clock. Maybe just go, man. 4 to 8, you know, for the mixers. I'm thinking they're going to take a couple hours each. Patrick Bailey. Cole Wilcox, State Pride. May have to go get some of that Jägermeister tomorrow, though, first. Thanks, Michael. I know, man. Yeah, second one. Thank you, guys. Super Bowl Square. So I'm going to have to do a whole random deal. Guys, we'll have your squares. I guess we'll have to announce them on Saturday because we're going to have to sort the mixers because there's going to be bad beat spots that get extra square spots. Bryce Ball, 8 out of 15. Non-stop this week. And next week going to be crazy with Series 1 and then Optic. 8 out of 15 Ball. And there's Austin Martin. Top picks. Number 5. Boom. Austin Martin. Number 9, Zach Veen was. There he is. Oh my. That's a good name on the bottom of this box, numbered to a very low number. Got some pop in this one, guys. Drew Romo. Romo for the Rockies. Base. Oh wait, it's random hit. You big dummy. That's a Diego Cartaya. Diego Cartaya. Cartaya. Michael, you gonna be joining us tomorrow? You're not sure. I know it depends on the time. B-Day booms, man. Wait, there's something on the surface of that. What is going on here? Guys, blow. I can't do it. It's not getting off of there. Blow air through the camera somehow. I can't. All right. That's got to come off. It's just a little paper on the surface. Wow, or not. I tried to use a nice clean shirt area and it didn't come off. So anyway, just whoever gets that one, be advised. See if that is something that will, I don't know. I don't want to mess with it too bad. Sure looks like it's on the surface. Anyway, all right. Yolbert Sanchez, 22 out of 25. Sanchez, out of 25. Jared Kelly. Crystals. Base Crystals. Jared Kelly. And there's Fernando Tatis Jr. Boom. Red Crystals. 1 of 2. Aha. How many are there, guys? Miska Muska or something? What is it? I know. It's gonna happen to me too. Jake Vogel. Hector Yan. Crystal. Yorkie. Let's go. Purple. Five of 25. Let's go. Purple. Foscue. Oh my gosh, Michael. Wow. Disney Plus, I hear you. I picked up Hulu because we were watching stuff on Amazon. They took off of Amazon, but it was on Hulu. And now they got, so this Disney, did you get the triple thing? So you get ESPN Plus 2 or? There's a Veen crystal base. Jarvis, State Pride, Blue. 6 of 10. Ryan Zephyr Jean, Mercury Zephyr Zajon. Yeah, Jarvis, 6 of 10. Yeah. Boom, Russ, you're on it. Mercury Zephyr Jean base. Eric Pena. Metal Draft. Boomage with some cool hollow foil. Cool prismatic action. And like this Soldier Strom in green. State Pride that matches the Oakland A's colors. Oh, it's 5 out of 5. Soder Popinski. Over Piguero. Piguero! Over. And Jason Dominguez. A Martian. And a nice clean hollow foil prismatic. Sometimes you just want the nice clean looking card like that one. All right, guys, box 11. Penny sleeve pack 32 for the last 2 days. Oh, man. Connor Phillips, black border. 3 out of 15. Kana. Phillips, 3 out of 15. Number 4, Asa Lacy. Detmers, number 10. By the Los Angeles Angels. Located in Anaheim, California. And you know, it's funny, it took them a long time to decide what to call themselves. Really weird. Probably has something to do with taxes. Lewin Diaz, orange. That's going to be Favre out of Favre. Boom. Brett Favre parallel. Lewin Diaz, orange, 4-4. Mick Abel. Able to throw Cheddar. Mick Abel and number 7, Nick Gonzalez in blue. 32 out of 35 on Nick. Top picks, number 7, 32 out of 35. Nick Gonzalez. All right, guys, one more box. One more box. Or the heralded state pride card on the bottom. Noel V. Marte. Please, Lord, leave enough top loaders over there to finish out this box. Hunter Brown in blue. 16 of 20. Hunter Brown Blue, 16 of 20. Yoelki Cespedes. Base. Cespedes Yoelki. Christian Arola. ROA, Crystals. Bryce Elder. Yes. We're going to have like two top loaders left. Bryce Elder. And the last one is Austin Hendricks, State Pride in blue. My boy, blue. And it is card Favre at a 35. Wow, man. What a stack of cards that is right there. Some awesome stuff in here. Russ, you catch them all. We good to go. Oh, cool. Right there's the bean. All right, man. We're gunning for some good ones in there. All right, guys, we'll go through. Here's everybody who joined in. Pasted in twice already. Good luck, everyone. Thank you so much. Let's do this. 72. Yep, 72. All right, so we've got them all in there, guys. Again, thanks, Russ. Nick down to Austin Hedrick, State Pride. 3+2. 3+2 to 5. Yeah, that's right. I just got reminded. 3+2. We do high-level mathematics on the brake pad. There's three at the top. Top hits right there. All right, there we go. Five times on the 72. The group is 72. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, for 5 clicks. Oh, my goodness. There's the Veen 1 of 1 at the bottom of the list. Nobody ever wants to be. Yeah, today they want to be on the bottom of the list. And Lou Rod, XRC at the top. A lot of Billy Crystal cards in here. What's up? Oh. Billy Crystal, he did a funny song, actually.
I hate when I do that. I know what you mean.
Hate when that happens. That's right. I hate when that happens. 3+. Favre. Ah, 7 times. 7 times we click him. On our participants in this one, from Michael down to Ralph. Good luck to all. Let's see what happens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And one more is 7. The one that counts. Boom. After 7. Looky there, Owen, at 72. We'll leave it number 1. And paste them. Scroll down, bam. All right, let me select them all, guys, and alphabetize the list. Owen had a whole bunch of spots. Well, hey, one of them is going to be the Veen 1 of 1. And sort by on the right. Okay. All right, guys, ready? All right, Andrew. You guys can see the list pretty well there. Yeah, it looks like it. Pretty good. Okay, I'll read them off. Oh, Andrew with the Colmenares, Westberg, Hassel, and Hancock. Bruce, the Kelly, Foscue, Knowles, and Mercury Zefferson. Okay. Jim, Goss, Orange State Pride in there for Jim. Also the Eric Pena. And Joseph W. with the Mick Abel and Diego Cartaya. Mary Lou, Nick Gonzalez out of 35. Paguero, Tucker, and Hendrick had a 35. Michael L. with a Lofton and the Bitsko. Owen, a whole bunch in there. Roa hit the Tatis out of 2. The Cespedes, the Wells, the Acuna, Orelvis, the Dominguez, the Laura, the Romo, the Mitchell, the Cruz, Hunter Brown, the Yorkie, the two-legged Yorkie, Diaz, Nicholas, Elder, Walker, Alvarez, Noel V, Aaron, Hector, Jan, Bryce, Patrick, and Zach Veen, 1 of 1. Ralph hits the crochet, 10 of 10 on the shoulder, strong to 5. Richard with the Garcia, the Veen, Crystal, Duran Pink, Caraway Black, the XRC Schuster, and the Torkelson, Richard. Congrats, you have that one. Robert, let me scroll on down. You guys, your eyes can go before faster than me. I can talk. There you go. Robert with the Jarvis and the Detmers. Ryan P. with the Balazovic and the Luciano. Sean, you hit the Wander, the Vukovic, the Medina, the Abbott. Austin Martin, the Carlson, the Mauricio. J-Rod, Alika Williams, and the Crow Armstrong. Wade, Cole Wilcox, Jake Vogel, Connor Phillips to 15, and the Asa Lacey, and William, the Lou Rod, the Reed, the Sanchez of 25, and the Yoendries for you there. So there's the full list, man. Let me, I'm going to print this sucker out. And I'm going to sort it by the card, actually, while I'm doing that. But anyway, thank you guys. Congrats on your hits, everybody. Got some boomage there. Hey, I'll stick around, Jim. Jim Owen, if you have, any interest in there. Yeah, Jim, did you catch the Eric Pena?
Yeah.
He's with the Royals, right?
The Royals picked him up. I remember him being a draft
or a bowman this year. Oh, it's all good, Jim. Owen's probably still here. He might just be trying to take a look there, but good, man. Wow, get some more light on that guy. Tricky in the light. Wow. Alrighty, guys, I'll stand by for a little trade talk, see if something gets done there, but I'll stop and save it right now in the video. Thank you all so much, and again, congrats on your hits.